Well, here we are. Week number 28. We did it. We made it all the way through. I'm so proud of you guys. And I just want to say, I really appreciate you guys taking the time to work through this workbook and rock with me on this mission for the Attitude is Everything project. It's been so fun, and I really hope you're able to take away some core things that will help you on your mission to be great. Now, this week's topic is attitude, and we've talked about it a lot, but I really believe it with all my heart, and that's why I wanted to share it with you guys one more time. In life, a lot of times we can't control what happens to us. The only thing we can control is how we respond in our attitude. And I'm telling you, if you don't get any of the other things in the curriculum, in the videos, in the workbook, in any of these tapes, if you can take away that you control your attitude and no one else can control it for you, not your teachers, not your parents, not your role models, not your sister, not your friends, it's the one thing in your life you can control. And I'm telling you, as someone who is an adult now and still struggles with it, if you can learn it at your age, you're gonna live such a happier and more successful life. I truly believe that, and I hope you guys will take that away. Learn to be the master of your own attitude. Don't be a victim. Don't let bad things happen to you, and then you get bitter, and then you don't go for it, and you live this life with regret, because there's nothing worse than living a life full of regret. I hope you guys enjoyed this last week's session. I need you guys to go and fill out the self-esteem survey so that we can measure your results from the beginning to the end. It's our way to chart your progress and use this to help more kids all across the country and beyond. And I thank you guys so much for your time. I wanna drop off one last quote, one of my favorite quotes of all time with you guys here to end this whole thing. And it goes like this. One man thought he could, one man thought he couldn't. They both were right.